St. John, I'm glad I caught you.
What is it?
Mr. Starling?
Cooper and Draper have learned of the sale.
What do they know?
It's a mixture of truth and half-truth.
They knew about McCann, but they were under the belief that PPL was being sold as well.
And what did you tell them?
That they were wrong.
They even wanted to bid for Sterling Cooper, 12% above our purchase price.
Listen, I apologize, Lane. Obviously, the news is getting out.
What news?
PPL is being sold as well.
What? Why wasn't I told?
Didn't seem pertinent. Trying to keep our company calm as well as theirs.
Well, where's my place in this?
With McCann, I suppose.
There, Lane.
They know you're essential to the transition.
And then what?
You'll prove yourself irreplaceable.
You always do.
Lane.
Yes.
Don't be disheartened.
I'll put in a good word for you.
Thank you.
Well, thank you.